Most people understand augmented reality now, thanks to the Pokemon Go craze. Some say it's when the line between reality and what you see on your computer blurs. Augmented reality layers computer-generated sensory inputs such as graphics, video, sound, GPS data over the real environment. How can this be used to have educational impact? That's what happened when top game designers at the University of Applied Science in Salzburg, Austria, used their skills to save our environment. The Austrian Broadcasting Service, ORF, designed a garden of sustainability to educate children that was quite successful. More recently, they decided to ask the University of Applied Sciences Salzburg to modernize the concept and go digital to better reach today's kids. Based on the concept of Tamagotchi, a game millions love to play, the university team used augmented reality to design EcoGotchi. The game is a location-based mixed reality game that teaches about sustainability, the environment, and living green. Where did the development of this game lead? After working for Ars Electronica Future Lab, Art University Linz, and the University of Applied Sciences Salzburg in the fields of game development and mixed reality, the developers of EcoGotchi, Robert Praxmayer and Thomas Lehr Wagner, founded Polycular, with a mission to work alongside young talents to produce outstanding works in their field. Polycular is an interactive design and technology studio that pairs creativity and technology innovation to create experience spaces in the real and virtual world. They produce award-winning games and apps, interactive advertisement solutions, and audio-visual events for clients around the world. Basically, their work is where the newest augmented reality technologies meet high-quality game design and development. One valuable outcome of interest to the online learning community is the complete integration kit and system for location-based augmented reality gameplay and storytelling. Called ClueStar, the system can be applied in a wide variety of subject areas and contexts for learning. Polycular is planning to build an online editor so teachers and students can design their own location-based version, allowing them to apply the concept to a broader range of subjects. They developed an augmented reality workshop with accompanying didactic material. According to game guru James Paul Gee from Arizona State University, the heart of a good game is marrying the content, which is problems to be solved, with the game mechanic. And this marriage usually also requires great art. Polycular's artwork is impressive. Both founders of this company are artists themselves, and their resident 3D graphic designer, Simon Linder, is extremely talented. Kudos to two outstanding universities and to Polycular founders, Robert Praxmayer and Thomas Lehr Wagner. Combining augmented reality with gamification to create learning environments that are fun and engaging is extremely powerful. It's a great showcase in the use of AR for online learning.